Prancer and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen. Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. Though you may think this sounds odd, they were Santa's number one squad. You ladies! Oh, yes! Lovely. Santa's team was attractive and talented reindeer. Each one unique and not one was a playmeer. So without further ado, introduce Santa's reindeer to you. Most famous reindeer of all. Oh, yes. Here's Rudy. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer have a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join the many reindeer games.
Yeah. and mittens?
Did you bring your heavy socks and loggies?
Your scarlet hats and earmuffs?
Did you bring your phone and laughter too? Sweaters and coats and hats and earmuffs and heavy socks and loggies too?
I don't think I want to risk it. I still don't think I want to risk it.
Ah, come on, Adam.
Honestly, let you go, cause it's winter time, you know. And the night is in the weekend's in the snow.
Did you do your joyful Christmas wishes?
Your happy
hungry
kisses?
Did you do your cheerful songs of Christmas?
Your fun and laughter too?
Christmas wishes?
Hungry kisses?
Santa's song?
Or the missus?
I don't think I want to risk it.
Ah, come on, Mom.
Thank you.
don't even know. From Sears and Rose.
Balls on every busy corner, and a song in everybody's heart. Oh, you cannot go wrong if you're joining us once you gather round with Christmas tree. Pick your favorite tree, everyone sing along.
Everyone gather round, it's time to get things ready for Christmas Eve. We need to get the turkeys tussed and the dressers fixed up and all the stockings stuffed, everything before Christmas Eve. Are you ready? Let's go!
Christmas,
I sure would like some snow.
The
second day of Christmas, I sure would like some snow.
Mistletoe.
'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that Saint Nicholas soon would be there.
Thank you. this night of entertainment planned for you all. So let's get this started off right with our Back Alley Blues Band. Hit it, boys. I bet I saw old Santa out a window Christmas Eve. My eyes were really droopy, but I really do believe it must have been old Santa. Saw his big red hat, and I know my mama's dead can't fly like that. No, no, my mama's dead can't fly like that. Santa Claus, must have been old Santa Claus. Santa Claus, Santa Claus.
Hello Santa, how's it going? How's the North Pole? Is it snowing? Well, I have tried, sir, to be good, sir. And I'd really like to ask you if you would, sir. Oh, bring a yo-yo, or a choo-choo, or any other. A toy will suit ya, or a bubble, or when it's sunny. And if that's too much to ask you, bring me money.
Thank you. Frosty Man, do 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 do, Frosty Man. 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 Frosty Man, do 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 do, Frosty Man.
Well, I've been told by the children, and they all love the Frosty Man. A scuba dooba doo doo with eyes made out of coal, with a contact pipe, a button nose, and a hat to fill his chocolate soul. He's not always a Frosty Man. The Frosty Man, the Frosty Man.
Then the sun shines and he's gone.
Thank you. gentlemen, it's now Christmas time, and that means one thing, Mr. Santa Claus over there. What's up, Santa Claus? Now, because Santa Claus is here in the house tonight, we're going to teach you three great words. I'm going to sing along with Santa Claus. It's called Shake Santa Shake. Can you guys sing along with him? Like, can you guys do the twist? You guys know what the twist is? Can I have all the ladies stand up and shake and dance with me? And we'll also sing with Santa Claus, Shake Santa Shake. But if all the ladies can stand up and do a little bit of twist dance, here we go. Let's do this now.
Santa Shake!
You guys want to try it now? Show the ladies that you can dance tonight. That's what I'm saying. Mr. Santa Claus, you can continue dancing. And don't forget to sing, man. Here we go. You guys ready for it? Yeah.
after all those years, stuck on a page. Did you ever imagine you'd see me on stage? Well, now I'm here, and there's no telling what may ensue. Now, there's no telling what, but I'll give you a clue. Oh, the things you can think, oh, the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a gink with a stink, or a stare to the sky. If you open your mind, oh, the things you will find, lining up to get loose. Oh, the things you can think, when you think about Zeus.
Green eggs and ham. I do, I like them, Sam I am. And I would eat them in a boat. And I would eat them with a goat. And I would eat them in the rain, in the dark, or on a tree. And I would eat them in a car or a tree. They are so good, you see. So I would eat them with a box. And I would eat them with a box. And I would eat them in a house. And I would eat them with a mouse. And I would eat them here or there. Say, I'd eat them anywhere.
When they battle in a puddle, they call that a Tweedle-Beetle-Puddle battle. When Tweedle-Beetles battle with paddles in puddles, it's called a Tweedle-Beetle-Puddle battle battle. And when beetles battle beetles in a puddle paddle battle, and the beetle battle puddle is a puddle in a bottle, they call that a Tweedle-Beetle-Bottle-Bottle-Paddle-Battle-Muddle. And when beetles get these battles in a bottle with their paddles in the bottles and the poodle and the poodle's eating noodles, they call that a muddle puddle tweedle poodle beetle noodle bottle paddle battle.
Oh!
the stars are brightly shining, it is a night of our dear Savior's birth.
He was born in an obscure village and the child of a peasant woman. And he grew up in yet another obscure village. And then he worked in a carpenter shop until he was 30. He never held an office. He never writes a book. He never traveled more than 200 miles from the place that he was born. He never had a family. Never owned a house. Didn't go to college. He didn't do any of the things that usually accompany greatness. He had no credentials but himself. He was only 33 when the public turned against him. His friends ran away. One denied him, another betrayed him. And he was turned over to his enemies and went through the mockery of a trial. He was nailed to a cross between two thieves. And while he was dying, his executioners gambled for his clothing. And then he was laid in a borrowed grave, and that through the pity of a friend. Well, 20 centuries have come and gone, and today he's the central figure for much of the human race. All of the armies that have ever marched, all of the navies that have ever sailed, all of the parliaments that ever sat, all of the kings that have ever reigned have not affected the life of man on this earth as much as that one solitary life.
Thank you so much. It was just an honor to perform for you folks tonight and get the holiday season going, correct? Yeah. Great. Oh, this is very sad for us. This is the one show all year that any, there's about 180 Americans. And when this show comes up, we say, anybody want to do it, you can do it. So the whole family gets to do the show together, which has been great, huh? Tonight, all the sets and costumes and props you saw, this is the stage crew, besides a fantastic one here. And tonight, we're going to be putting everything away and putting it in for next year. Next year, we hope to be back at this place. This is a beautiful home. Yes. So. This wouldn't happen without fantastic lights, sounds, stage crew, everybody here, and also this fantastic band down here. Thanks, you guys. Thanks, family. How are you guys? Good? Good? Sad? Happy? Yeah. A fun thing before we go that lets you know, we had about 30, 40 kids that were in the East Coast for 2.5 months. Who was there? These folks, and they were on touring in the East Coast. At the same time, we had 30 to 40 kids in Germany for 3 months, working with young people as teachers. People from Germany. And we had a resident cast, yeah? And then we have the new kids. This is their first big show with us. Now what happened was, this is the first time that this family has only been together for like 2 weeks, right? And we put the show together in 10 days, and I know people are like, yeah, right. But we really did. We started 10 days ago, and the new kids really had like 4 days to learn it, right? Something like that. And so, we're going to end this show with something that's improvisation. Now, improvisation means it has not been rehearsed. And people in the audience still think, yeah, there's a setup. But there isn't. I'm going to come out here and hand the microphone to one person in the audience. Now, they don't have to sing, okay? And they don't know who they are yet, because I don't know who it's going to be. But I'm going to find somebody that looks really pleasant and fun, and this lady in the white, that she's going, don't call me. This lady right here. Hi, ma'am. Come. Here's what I want you to do. Come on. Hi. What is your name?
Barbara.
Oh, I have a sister, Barbara. Okay. This is good. Now, we're going to come up on stage, okay? You look lovely, by the way. And you're going to come up, and the song Silent Night, okay, has a solo in the beginning, and all of them know the solo. But here's the fun thing. They don't know who's going to sing it yet because you get to pick it. You get to pick the person up there you'd like to hear sing the solo. Come on up. Now, I want you to do, we'll put right in the center of the stage. Come on. And look at them all. And this is the last. And you just pick whoever you feel that would be awesome to sing the song. Audience, this is not rehearsed. You understand? You understand? You understand? Here you go. Here, I'm going to, and what you're going to do is hand the mic to them. Just walk right up to them.
Good luck.
Oh, this is hard.
Give me those eyes.
I don't think I've heard you yet.
Silent night.
thank you all for coming. Merry Christmas and have a good night.